Well, one woman has been shot and killed here in the 600 block of South 71st Terrace. Police tell us they believe she is in her early 30s, but they've not identified her yet. You can see all the police lights here and crime scene tape that is set up outside the apartment buildings. She was found outside, but police tell us they don't know if whatever confrontation and gunfire happened inside one of these apartment buildings and she came outside, or if it happened out here. Police just early in on this investigation, getting out here shortly before 3 o'clock this morning. So they're still talking to people who are outside here. There are a number of people who have gathered, we believe, to be family members of the victim, certainly reacting, as you would expect, in a tragic situation such as this one. No suspect yet, no description of a suspect yet. Police still working on that, and they're hoping that if you heard something or know something about what happened out here, you will give them a call. Reporting live in Kansas City, Kansas, Martin Augustine, KBC 9 News.